since Sunday morning after I got back from Albany. I packed my car up and went home, and I just really, I've been traveling a lot, and once I made my decision, just been a long week and a half, but it's been a fun one, and it's a great honor to be here next to Gustav, and congratulations to Blake, but it's definitely an honor for UNH and for my teammates and everyone that helped me out throughout my 4 years at UNH.